Will's theory of a merit mystic. Princess Diana's biographer Andrew Morden has revealed the so-called feud between Prince Harry and Prince William could be the result of a huge misunderstanding. It's been long thought that the tension between the brothers was sparked by Prince William reportedly urging Harry not to rush into marrying future wife Meghan Markle. But speaking to New Idea, the author of 1992's Diana, Her True Story, believes William's intention was not to offend Harry. When William said to Harry, "Take as much time as you like," that is based on the new protocol inside the royal family that allows the Prince William Royer to test the waters to say that they don't have the calamities they had in the past, explained the veteran royal watcher. But while Harry immediately took offense at William's interference, Andrew believes William just trying to encourage Harry to live with Meghan for an extended period before marrying, in what he calls attached marriage. It's how the royal family now behave, he explains. William lived with Kate with the Queen's permission, and Harry could have lived with Meghan with the Queen's permission. Andrew continues, "It's significant that William and Kate were like an old married couple before they were married. They have been living together with the Queen's permission in a test marriage." Andrew's comment came after William recently spoke about his inspiration for being more proactive about the environment. Speaking on the Parts of the Queen podcast, Daily Mirror royal editor Rochelle Myers recalled how William labeled Sir David Attenborough as the singer biggest influence. Prince William is really putting himself out there. He's saying, "I'm keen of my environmentalists," Rochelle said, referring to those latest green efforts. We saw in the recent ITV documentary, he said that Sir David Attenborough was his single biggest influence on his conservation ideals and views about climate change. I'm not too sure about how happy his father will be about him saying that, but we all love David Attenborough, so maybe we'll let him off, he added.